Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of Stalker, Shadow of Chernobyl. This is kind of RPG as usual, and I got a hiccup right at the beginning, which is a terrible thing. But, ooh, nice. This is gonna be a fantastic episode. I shouldn't say that, because that sounds conceited. Conceited? Oh, I can't run with a sniper rifle. I'm not sure if it's conceited the word. But the good thing about this episode is that we are taking on the Brain Scorcher. And the Brain Scorcher, I'm not sure if it's responsible for the terrible, terrible storm that we're experiencing right now. Also, I'm quite clearly visible. Why is that? You see that at the bottom left corner of the screen right now? Okay. You're dead. You're gonna die as well, but I'm not gonna shoot you unless I know I can kill you. Or I can shoot you, or hit you. Oh, come on, it's not a one-shot? It wouldn't be, would it? Oh, he's down. Okay, so we're out of ammo. That's fine, drop it, because we're gonna use this. Yeah, if you missed last episode, you missed a huge amount of firefights and exploration as well. And we're making our way to the Brain Scorcher. We have been pretty close to where we are right now before. That's that. And I'm just loving this rifle over here. But it does have this problem. Long range, it can be pretty confusing to know what the height and all that. It's of course a sniper, a silent sniper, so the... am I bleeding? No. Good. There we go. And we're fighting monolith members. Apparently monolith seems to be the answer to the Brain Scorcher. Our mission is to find out who is behind the monolith itself. And I would say the guy's named Monolith? Makes sense, wouldn't it? But why? That's really the question. Why? Why would I want a thing that turns people into zombies, including themselves most likely? But, oh, the tree saving my life over here. And my nose being itchy as all hell. I apologize as well. Man, this episode starting with hiccups, itchy noses. Okay, I'll take none of that. I'll take some of that. Thank you very much. Will not bother with that. We have two enemies somewhere around here, but they're not marked on my minimap for some reason. But I saw the number. They didn't suddenly disappear. Nah, doesn't matter. Man, they all have armor-piercing stuff. Okay, let's eat some bread. Get a little bit of health. Did they disappear? Because I saw a number two. Oh, that, not that kind of number two. I saw the number two in that little thing on the minimap. Where are they? So yeah, that way is to Pripyat. That way is to the Brain Scorcher. We can't actually see it in this map, which is surprising, actually, because I thought we could. But this guy was standing on top of a truck that was, that's full of radiation. What is wrong with him? Yeah. You have a sniper. Okay. So we need to be careful from guys that approach from there, because they also come from there. Are they fighting themselves or each other, I mean? No. They might be fighting monsters, though. Sir? Oh, come on. There we go. I love this weapon. It is so much fun. So where's the sniper? Oh, up there. Oh, that was brilliant. I'm so good. I'm the god of shooters. I'm not Colonel RPG anymore. I'm Colonel God of Shooters. No, Colonel the God of Shooters. I'm just kidding. I'm still Colonel RPG. Okay, so, are they enemies? They are. I hit him, but the... Yeah, there's a lot of them up there. That's not gonna go well. I shouldn't have shot them. But now that I did, might as well finish the job. What are you trying to do, sir? You're trying to die. Copy that. What are you trying to do, sir? Well, trying to get a shot in your face. Need a little bit more height. Oh, I got that one. It's not that hard to actually hit them. The problem is hitting them in the head. Okay, let's say goodbye to those guys. Let's see what this is. Anti-rad. I was gonna say, please don't give me anti-rad, because I'm just getting a bunch of radiation here. Might as well not get it, right? But no, they gave me anti-rad. Okay. Yeah, we were here last episode, and we can't get in there. I wonder what those are. I've seen similar things, but it's usually like... You know, overpasses for motorways, They'll be like that. Oh, these guys are all cuddly. Oh man, these guys are really all cuddly. Look at that. Ragdoll physics. That's right. That's right. I still remember back in my day. Well, 15 years ago. 15? Yeah. No. More like 12 years ago. Gaming magazines would usually publish... There's nobody coming. Usually publish screenshots of, you know, funny stuff that happens in video games that people would send in. And you can bet your sweet ass that... That half of those would be ragdoll physics guys kissing each other. Or stuff. And I knew they had hit rock bottom. That not a whole lot of people were sending them stuff, most likely. Because... I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why. Okay, so I'm probably gonna switch weapons over here. I probably shouldn't. This, I still have a lot of ammo for this one. You son of a bitch! Okay, I'm no longer the god of shooters. Quite clearly. Oh, come on! And I know they had hit rock bottom when I sent in a screenshot from The Sims 2 of a toilet that was... Well, it's all down to presentation, really, but a toilet that was really dirty. So basically in The Sims, you can get, if you don't clean your toilet, it'll get dirty. And it seems to, I think, has two stages of dirtiness. And I sent the screenshot of the one that was the dirtiest. And I said, there we go. And actually, that the way I said it right now, you know, the dirtiest makes it more logical what I did. Because I labeled it, you were supposed to label it, I labeled it the Toilet of Love. In Portuguese, of course. And they published it. That's right. That's right. So they had definitely hit rock bottom. Got some good stuff in here. Took care of these guys. Of course, they were doing their best. I think they were doing their best to not die. But unfortunately, their best was not enough. Oh, man. I really don't want these. Okay. So let's get going. And stop talking about toilets that are dirty. And our toilet... That makes no sense. I know it makes no sense. It's okay. It's just I did it for fun. Might have been a little bit drunk. Probably wasn't though, because I was pretty young at that time. I would think. Okay, get that stuff and now, stop talking about nonsense, Skirtle. Let's go up this road. It's radioactive. It's filled with nothing. There's nobody up ahead. And I don't actually remember how things go. I just heard something behind me. In front of me. Okay. Oh, yeah. They don't hurt me. Okay. So, it's important to know that, because if you don't know, you're just gonna shoot them. You can shoot them, but... Oh, by the way. Shh. That works! Actually, this is a funny thing that is about to happen as well, in relation to that. Let me just look up ahead. Okay, so that guy's toast. There's more of them trying to scare me. The funny thing didn't happen. Well, they died, but the funny thing didn't happen. What it is they send barrels down the road. Headshot. This is a good weapon. Oh, that, yeah, there's, no, these are the barrels I myself sent down the road. But if you get closer, they send the barrels down the road. They're explosive barrels, but they won't blow up. I don't know why they do that. I don't know who came up with that idea. Why they would do that, but they do. Nice. It's a powerful weapon, this thing. And I'm using normal ammo. Okay, let's be careful, because there are snipers around. Okay, and those little monsters trying to get me. Look at that, we got a bloodsucker coming in. Huh? Isn't that a beautiful sight? Oh, nice. Oh, it affects my head. Forgot about that. Well, now we know. Okay. Let's keep going. I mean, it would affect your head. It kind of affected me as well, a little bit. Oh, there it is. That was the one. Just shoot them and don't even hear the explosion. That's how crazy we are. Actually, this is a very weird... This is a very weird area because of the Scorcher. We have protection for that apparently is working perfectly fine for right now because it does have its limitations. The protection we have does. Sniper. Might be about to die. Oh yeah, I am. Whoa. Okay, get that. Okay. Shh. Let's get you. Oh no, it's jammed! And the frame rate! Screwing up the sound and all things. Okay. Yeah, this is why you want the disposable ammo for a secondary rifle that you might have or might carry with you for this because you need to shoot these guys. Sometimes. Okay, so there's a lot of them over here. He's dead. How's he not getting me? He's so bad at shooting. Seven. We have seven of them. Okay, it's gonna be fine. That's the Scorcher. That's the noise you're hearing. And we need to get in there. Let's get through the back. I don't usually come through here, but it is totally doable. Okay. What do you have? Nice weapon. Take that. Take that and that. And take that as well. Probably gonna take a shot here. There's no snipers up there. Shot with this thing. Come on, get it. Okay. Is anybody shooting at me? It jammed, and I didn't even... Come on. Yeah, thank you. Okay. Got a bloodsucker coming in. Drop. Get that. Yeah, shoot him. Come on, little guy. Yeah, this is a bad approach. That's why I don't come. You can get in through there if you want to, but I don't. So I'm just going in. Blood Scorcher is getting quite loud. That was a headshot. Got somebody on my tail right now. No! Yet it's now all yellow. He's shooting the post. He's really angry at the post. Go away. Get some of that. Oh, we're using it already. Okay, we are using now armor-piercing bullets. And that is a good thing. Zasmavio, you indeed. Okay. That went relatively well. Find the entrance to the control bunker. They fly. It's all madness. Okay, so... the game kindly points us to where the control bunker is. I'm gonna explore a little bit. Oh, there's nothing to explore. I think there's stuff in here. You can explore later. We'll see. Come on! Go away, stupid beasts! You up there! Okay. Bad stuff, bad stuff. He's over there. Did I kill him? I think I might have. Just need to shoot him once. Oh... come on! Oh, I haven't saved for so long! Actually, it wasn't that long. It was really long! Oh no! Well, let's be a little bit more daring. Because you know what's gonna happen. And we don't really need to get all of this stuff like that guy over there. He's down. Don't need to blow up stuff. He's got a little bit of ammo. Just look at there. Yeah, we need to avoid... basically, we need to avoid the... this is dangerous. That's why they send these down here. Because they shoot that, even if by mistake. They do shoot that, so... yeah. Okay, get that. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So it's gonna be done with a foreknowledge of how things go. Hey, stop that. Oh, this is bad. Okay. I want that. Go away! Let's go through here. Oh, there's a... this is cool. I think that's him dead. And that's him dead. And there's another sniper. But I don't... where is he? Let's not mess with him. Okay, you have a gun that I want? Yes, you do. Okay. Being a little bit more economic with my, economic, is that the word? With my ammo expenditure. There's a guy back there that has a one of those nicely named... Oh, hi! Sniper rifles. He's missing me. How does he miss me? I mean, I do the same, though. There it is. 4 rounds. Nice. Good stuff. Good stuff. Reload. There's some of them over there. There's no sniper up there. Can't run with this. It's an interesting thing. But this is a powerful weapon. It is very fast, the bullet is. So let's just use it to my advantage. Hmm? Okay, so let me save the game as well. That's kind of an important aspect of this whole thing. Okay. Can't run, can't shoot these guys. I think I might be able to avoid them if I just don't actually get caught by them. If I keep moving, I should be able to avoid them. There's a bloodsucker coming in. It's fine, it's not a real one. Okay, they're not here. Get that. Okay, now we need to find the entrance to the bunker. Should be okay. I don't see them anywhere. Oh, I have never been in there. That might be the reason, it's because it's impossible. The Scorcher is doing something. You notice what the Scorcher was doing? I don't see this guy that's shooting at me. Oh, now much less. Oh, come on. Oh, he's up there. Up there. Headshot. This is like hit scan. Can't get up there. Holy crap. Oh, hi. No. I'd rather not. I'd rather not get hit by you guys. There's nothing for us in here. Not even artifacts. No, nothing. Okay, let me save the game. I think we're a little bit closer. Should be a little bit closer. I think it's in the... It's that thing. I, of course. Let's get that. Let's get going. Oh, yeah. I know. I know. Okay. Is there anything in here for us to... Oh. Now! Okay. They're still around. Oh, there's less of them. How did that happen? Oh, they're over here. Oh! They spawned? I don't know if they spawned or not, but... There's a lot of them, isn't there? Okay, this is bad. This is really bad. Okay, I'm gonna switch weapons to this thing. Might be about to die, by the way. Okay, didn't take too much damage there. Okay, did take a little bit of damage there. Shut up! The ones coming from the rear are the worst. Okay, I really don't want to spend too much ammo on this. But I might not have a choice. I don't even see them on my mini- There's two of them. Okay, they're dead. They're dead. We're in. Hell yeah, we did it. Hell yeah, and the Scorcher is... He's doing his thing. I know, you're coming. I know. Okay, so there's one of them around. And I think he might be inside. I just got hit by that guy. Let's go. This is all because of the Scorcher, by the way, these monsters. Okay, save the game. We need to deactivate the machine. Can you shoot the guys that are attacking me right now? It was a good thing that the guy over here, that he attacked me right away. Because he can kill you. There's a lot of guys around here, by the way. Just be careful. We should be fine. Man. Okay. Even in here, come on. Oh, man. This is tricky. This is tricky. Okay, what do we have here? little bit more ammo. There's one of them around, but we're... He should be outside, actually. He was not. He was inside and almost killed me. That's okay. That's all fine, he's dead. Can I get his stuff? Yes, I can. Yes, next level. And now, for the brain scorcher. It's the end game. It's not. It's not the end game. We're very far away from the end game. Well, not very far. But a little. Quite a lot, actually. We have a lot of exciting stuff ahead of us, including this level, that I always remember being very, very hard. For some reason. I don't know why. I mean, if you remember a particular monster that's really hard to kill, that's one thing. Or if you remember, like, 20 guys that are trying to kill you, that's another. You know, or maybe there's not a whole lot of ammo, or, you know, all that sort of stuff that happens. This door is locked. But we can check out what awaits us. So this is just a place for trains to be in? It doesn't look like it because it doesn't have the tracks. I'm still gonna be very careful, and this is gonna be my lifeline. This rifle over here is all that I need. It is all that I need. I don't know if there's a lot of enemies. I don't think, actually, that there are any enemies at all in here. Okay, just being careful. These things don't open. It's nothing. There's a door over there. That one might. Nah, this one might. No, it doesn't. We can't even see through those things. A little portically or whatever those are. Okay. There's a data. Damn it, I hate that sound. The command thing. Oh, go. It doesn't matter though, because it's open. Pretty cool looking. Okay. What is that over there? Water? I think it is. Okay, so let's get this over here to auto, so I can use it against beasts and monsters. Skeleton over there. And is there anything? You hear that? Oh, I know what that is. No, I don't. I'm mixing things up in my head. This is a furnace. That's not an enemy, by the way. It's just a place for you to die if you want to. Which is always nice. Not the dying part, just the place that it exists. Very cool look. I love that. I love that so much. Okay. Just be careful. Okay. Soundtrack right now. This track is awesome. But you can't hear it very well. It's very ambient-like. So, yeah. No doppelgangers. Or not doppelgangers. The poltergeists. There are enemies for sure. I heard them. You can't fool me. Actually, you can. Quite easily, but... Okay. You see that? Hehe. Okay. A little bit of things. And I don't remember this one. We'll get it. I think it's something like 90... I think I know, actually. 98... 13? No. Something like that. I could be wrong, of course. Then I probably am. Okay, let's go up here. And be careful. Another one of those sounds, but that's not a monster. That's just... ambient sound, ambient noise. Oh. Oh. Yeah. That over there, ladies and gentlemen, that's a bloodsucker. The question is, is he alone? I got lucky that I saw him, actually. I don't think he is alone. Can I take your tendrils? Yes, I can. Is that our tentacles? Okay. We got a stash back here. It's not. A little bit of healing. And a place for us to hide. Of course, he gets in there, but... let's see if there's any other... I think he might have been alone. Okay. Got full auto for something. Oh, there's nobody down here. Okay. Where does this go? Goes up here. What for? You can't get anywhere up through there, but it might be for hiding from the bloodsucker because he can't climb. They can jump, I think. Or maybe not in this game, but I think they can. Oh, I know why this is difficult. I remember now. Okay, we got a little bit of a radioactive spot over there. That's fine by me. Or let's be careful. Okay. Where are we? Oh, I think I know what the... what the thing was for. I think it's a shortcut. I think that's a shortcut if you know... I think we might actually know the code for that. I just need to look through my notes. I think there's a bloodsucker here as well. Or two. Okay, I don't even know where I am. Huh. Okay. Let's see what this has. No. There we go. Nothing. Oh, while I right-click there, I also press F. I know where this is. I know what this is. This is the way out. We don't go back the way we came. I heard something. Might have been just me stepping over the shears or something. Yeah, that's the way out. Okay. We're good. Let's just follow the indications of our map. And we should be fine. Over through here. And over through... not through here. Yeah. Oh, there's something back here. A little bit of healing. Good. Okay. No more bloodsuckers. Not running on purpose, by the way. I know I probably should be running. Wait a minute. Where's the way out? What? Oh, no. Okay, so... oh, okay. So, yeah, this is the way we need to go. Why is it so barren, though? Oh, no, this is the way. Oh, yeah, but we're out of time for the day, so we're going down on the next episode. For now, I'm Colonel RPG, and this has been Shadow of Chernobyl. Stalker, I skipped... you know what it's been. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, and you want to see the next episode come out sooner, be sure to leave a like, leave a comment as well while you're at it. But above all, as always, thank you so much for watching, and I hope I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye!